Continue on.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets? Jessica, why did you fire?
Oh my god, I wonder if she's evil.
Why? Why play the part of Veltro?
What do you mean? Find the truth about Terra Grecia.
Your hair is both very thin and also harder. Resident Evil. To your next fire.
What the?
So what the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything. That is, this whole conspiracy is becoming clearer.
We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up.
Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in.
So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltro is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
Let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.
It's a BOW. I knew Veltro was involved.
Thing is, the lab has been the whole time.
What? Who cares? Just shoot, goddammit!
How does my shotgun suck so bad?
Let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.
It's a BOW. I knew Veltro was involved.
What? Who cares? Just shoot, goddammit!
didn't want around if Veltro came back. So they had to shape this up. No, now's not the time for conspiracy theories.
Actually, yeah, probably a good idea.
Is that a real in the flesh MB28? Grinder, it's what I always wanted.
You take to gadgets like a fly to horse shit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
It's not me. I need more power. The MB28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend. Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MB28. Are there any other generators? All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB28. Grinder!
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me.
How's that up?
I think they've been after us the whole time.
I don't think the FBC liked my unauthorized access.
The FBC? What are you talking about?
Hacking into their secret servers. Found them by chance when we investigated the crash. This attack proves they're involved. I'm telling the truth here. You gotta give me time to get the whole thing stopped.
How much longer?
God.
Let's see. 28% finished.
Your girlfriend is the slowest. You know that, Quinn? Okay, we're in it to win it now.
A lot of enemies today.
Thanks for the report, Captain Obvious.
They must have been alerted when I tried to hack my way in. You gotta hold them off.
I will, but you're gonna owe me big time. How much longer? You don't know how much this blows!
Just past 80%! Almost there!
of a monster! Watch out! Be careful!
Shit, this is enough to make a grown man cry. Some for you. And keep that genie in the bottle until I come back.
Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
That explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien. I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production, all to get into the head of one certain somebody.
You pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his log, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Oh. Hey, quick!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like the Falcon and the Snowman!
You wanna die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
That's the virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
think this is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls.
Long magazine. Actually, if I could fit onto this, that.
Crack the code on the door. Opening it now. Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
I told you to be careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against.
same area.
Chris, you're not going to believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Data. Please wait. Download complete.
Get back here now!
Loading data. Please wait. Download complete.
Thank you.
damn it! This is an emergency! Get back here now!
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be ready. You are so ready for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind.
Yeah, it's my boss killer. At this point, I think that is better.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella.
Oh, however, this isn't the one I want.
The days of playing cops and robbers are over.
Pretty sure.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things. Must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the?
The Queen Zenobia.
End of episode. Episode. Queen Zenobia. Oh, that's right. I did die. I died because of dumb shit. previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together.
It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
We'll have to speed things up.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean? Well, you pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I'll try to find a way to delay the sink.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus.
Well done, PSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, quick! You want to die with your machines, idiot? Hold up! I'm on!
Your destiny is in my hands.
Never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Alright, which one do I get to play as?
We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, oh, I'd be playing as him, like, because that's what he does.
The good old FBC. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay.
Are you going?
We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
That should lead to here, and at the end of this, yeah.
O'Brien here. Did Raymond tell you everything?
Yeah, he told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do. O'Brien out.
Yeah, boss. I do.
Have anything for that.
Damn, it's a new type. Damn these creatures, always showing up at the worst times.
Oh. many fucking shots. I hate this. Why is everything in this game such a bullet sponge? Oh, cool. Fun amount to go backwards. Might as well fucking just run past everything. It's fucking useless. I can't. Because God knows you can't just go to a fucking thing with this dude so that he can actually have some decent fucking weapons. It's better for him to have fucking goddamn fuck all.
Yeah, boss. I do.
It's a new type. Damn these creatures. Always showing up at the worst times.
Fuck off. Such bullshit.
Parker, where are you?
I'm almost at the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me, I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon.
Finish this. An episode so I can stop being a dipshit. No fucking ability to do anything.
SAA, Morgan's Moor, and it may be you. That's what Raymond told me.
What are you talking about? We don't have time to...
Parker, subdue that woman.
Raymond? How?
But you... You were...
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
Guys, this is getting out of hand. Not funny. Come on. Say something. Parker, it's me.
I can't trust you completely. Not yet. Put your gun down, Raymond.
Yeah, you're too soft. Don't be fooled, Parker.
Stupid men. I knew O'Brien had a lap dog. I'll tell Morgan it was you.
Jessica!
Don't worry about dinner. Now we're even. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
a mirror, miss. She chooses death rather than suffering dignity. As will the Queen Zenobia.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. All personnel evacuate immediately. This sequence cannot be aborted. Repeat.
Checkmate. It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Clear as day. Now we finally have a target. Start counting, Morgan.
Not the most original last words, but best of luck, gentlemen.
Chris!
Right. First, we gotta get out of here.
What did I get? Yeah, I'm gonna park, didn't I not? Maybe it wasn't. Yeah, I guess lower.
Explosions have started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down. This way!
Chris!
I'm okay, but I can't get through. I'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Parker!
Oh. Hi, Jean.
Can you stand, Parker?
Thanks, Jean. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? Getting past that.
Shit. Can't we turn it off or something?
Don't get cocky!
Explain later. Just back me up for now.
Roger that. I'll take the lead. Follow me.
Chris, we may not.
Yeah, I know. But we're not leaving anyone behind.
I'm really slowing you down. Damn.
That's a nice ride.
What?
See you guys.
Parker.
Jill, we have to go.
Beginning countdown for self-destruct sequence.
We're out of time.
We get amazing four. Let's get in fast. I would like to not be stuck inside of it in a corner. The thread darkness. Oh,
Almost there, Chris.
Let's gun it.
Kurt here. Are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry!
Error. Ow. I am moving this ass as fast as it can go.
Hurry up, you guys.
Yeah, that death in 10-1 is stupid, though.
Previously Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the
evidence. Of course she's evil. Who wears a wetsuit?
It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move.
A sexy woman is always evil.
Clear to you.
Jessica!
I'm sorry, Parker.
See you guys.
Parker.
Revelations.
Oh, it
grew. That thing grew.
Extraction is not possible at this time. I'll execute a holding pattern. Patrick out.
What have they created?
We can do this, Chris.
We've done it before.
You mean that big ass thing is being controlled by a parasite? God damn.
Damn, what can we do?
Ugh.
I'll drop down a ladder. Come on up.
We can't hit it from here. Take us closer.
I can't. Too many bogeys.
Trust me.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
Jill! Did we kill it?
That's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out, we lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FPC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
A mission, 83% is actually pretty decent.
This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's hunters here, too!
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for!
Fuck you, Jessica.
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FPC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FPC has a lot of growing to do. We have to get rid of them.
I know, I'm so useful with 15 PA-90 bolts, which I've already used, and 4 bullets. The fuck do you want from me?
Longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's hunters here too.
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for. Jessica, what's taking you? Hurry up.
He's a dumb bitch, and this is a dumb game.
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FPC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FPC has a lot of growing to do.
This is my most effective weapon, and you gave me no bullets. I don't know what you want me to do. Fucking murder. I literally can't do anything.
Roger. There's no end to these things.
If we want to help the cadet, we have to get rid of them.
I think that's That's the last of them.
It's okay, I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it!
Too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker. So, Parker, it's nothing new, but aren't you a little hard on the new guy?
You mean Raymond? The only way those guys will grow up is with a little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games. time. This way. Med unit should be down here.
We are. Just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him. It's not his fault.
Listen to me, Cadet. You are not going to die. I order you to stay alive. We're coming! Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed. Should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Think you can move, Cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Thank you.
Something is off.
What now?
Think about it. The delivery and dispatchment of these BOWs. It's too professional. And how did they manage to evade the FBC's vast intelligence network? It just doesn't add up. Unless somebody wanted this to happen.
Cadets, you're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet. Give him some cover!
We'll take care of this. Cadet, you'll find shelter in the command room.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Looks like Raymond got through.
So, let's hit the command room.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news.
It's to where I was before.
Perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated. Full soon shall thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey, I'm sorry, Raymond. You were right all along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on, we're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan? But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work. Both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assumed Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen.
I guess death.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout. And the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan.
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
What if we had died to POWs after being stripped of our weapons from him?
The final queen.
Yes, Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
FBC, everybody freeze! Put your heads in the air!
Or what jurisdiction you're under, U.S.
The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
By whose authority?
O'Brien, you are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Under what jurisdiction?
Jill, you're our only hope.
BSAA is international. You're the FBC, which is U.S.
There it is.
Under whose jurisdiction? Why are you... should be Interpol!
And the Queen Dido.
Shield.
That's the Queen Dido. The third queen.
And I'm gonna explore all of it. In one chapter. Which has up to three episodes. Or three parts. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake. Shake, shake. Shake, shake. Sorry, how?
They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
How am I speaking with this thing? My mind, am I sending telepathic messages to him?
I wonder if those corpses on the beach were Veltro. Something's still alive.
Careful, you won't be able to fight them off underwater.
Oh. Better get some other form of climactic end battle. Oh.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
There's another direction way back there that I did not go. Nice. Because doing this animation is so much more fun than not just opening to door. I understand it's rusted and you should. Yep. Here's. Yeah, there's a not a lot I could do there. Thank you.
Jill, the door's open.
Okay, on my way back.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni. Of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Oh my God.
Dido is already deep below the sea. There's no escape, no chance of survival. Unless... in remembrance of our sins. shall there be rest. We rise from the dead, our spirit callous and immutable force. All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltra.
Very interested in why Discord suddenly spikes everyone. In Lansdale. No one in. Thank you. As long as there's no one in here, I'd rather it not just be random. Shot is for shotguns. Poor crit. Does load capacity really matter? Okay, might as well.
One shall find again his dear tomb, shall reassume his flesh and his own figure, shall hear what through eternity re-echoes.
Hi.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
Well, I mean, if you don't mind. Thanks.
This is it. We got the evidence.
We have to go.
In the name.
Morgan, behold the terror which you have unleashed.
I mean, Oh, I have 0% accuracy because I tried to shoot him in the head. That's not fair.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
The PDA! Oh yeah, pistol.
What the?
We need to lose him.
I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
Yeah, but we're not here to babysit either.
I don't know what to do about that.
I can't see now.
Damn, it's like a disco ball's in front of my face.
I don't get it. What is the timing to dodge? Try to do it just as it's happening. Try to do it just before. Neither of it fucking works. It's fucking all consuming on me.
Consumed him. Nothing human remains.
If you say so, both of them seem to still fucking do shit. They both still fucking hurt me for some fucked up reason. Determines which one's real afterwards. He's so far away and he's still fucking. I hate that. It wants me to use the fucking dodge mechanic, but the fact is that it's. The dodge doesn't exist. If you could be at all useful, Chris, like all useful to anyone, that all it takes. Oh yeah, fucking straight shotgun shell, fucking goddamn, no fucks given. Straight shotgun shell to the fucking chest. No fucks given. It was Okay, I either do a fucking shotgun blast, which may or may not do damage. The game can just RNG that, because why not? That's fun. That's what? Fun game design.
We need to lose him.
Come on.
I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
Yeah, but we're not here to baby him either.
Because shit just can just be in the way, and there's nothing I can do about it.
I can't see now.
His hand can just be in the way, which is stupid.
Consumed him. Nothing human remains.
Keep your head in the game. There's only one of them.
All that distance, definitely just fucking dust from a mile. And decide to... Just do it in an instant. Definitely able to defend against that.
the hell did he do that?
Doesn't matter. Go run up. Is he immortal? Here he comes. Don't get distracted.
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
The greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, a abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Veltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
We can finally reveal what happened to Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Why did you show, like, the Spencer Mansion? Like, what was that? The going to another mansion, is that where Revelations 2 is? Episodic thing where we go through a mansion. The thing is that the mansion doesn't work as well with the BSAA. So, other than Revelations 2, what RE games haven't I played? I mean, there's the rail shooters. I didn't get to play Operations Raccoon City, but... Moss. Resident Evil, Resident Evil 2, 3, Code America, 0, 4, 5, 6, Biohazard, 7, Biohazard, Village, Remake of, Survivor, Gaiden as the cheap game, but color game, don't care. Survivor 2. Dead Aim. Outbreak. Outbreak. Umbrella Chronicles.
Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
Four. A competitive multiplayer shoot. Nice. Hey, you can use the save data to start a new game with all your equipment and tech if you'd like to save their data. I'm not going to start it from there, so it doesn't matter. Just save their data. The outfits. What? But I don't have any outfits. I go to raid store and I buy Parker's government. Firepower. thing is I own so many, like, specialty weapons anyway that I... Exactly. Just this, I can just earn BP. Shooting at this thing. I don't really need anything else. I'm just going here and do a loop, and just add other things. It's all pointless.